I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a Google Play Games profile. Are you ready to dive into the vast world of mobile gaming on your Android device with a personalized touch? Creating a Google Play Games profile is the first step towards tracking your achievements, earning XP, and comparing scores with friends. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Android device. Your Android settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Google in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Google menu is shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Settings for Google Apps. The Settings for Google Apps menu is displayed. Step 4. Tap Play Games. A profile overview window opens. Step 5. Tap Create a Profile. A window opens prompting you to create a Google Play Games profile. You can see your default Google Play Games gamer name and icon in this window. Step 6. Swipe through the list of profile icons and then choose the icon you want to represent you. Next, find your default profile name directly beneath your icon to make it editable, and then change it to what you want it to be. Tap Create after you're done. You'll be routed back to your Google Play Games profile screen where you'll see your newly created Google Play Games account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.